It's a new jacket I just bought. Fallen Heroes. Pretty cool, right? Of course, nothing shows American pride better than the U.S. flag. Underneath of which it says made in China. The fucking irony. Still a pretty cool looking jacket though. Not sure I want to ride in it. It's pretty thin. No armor. But oh well, it looks good.